If you are what you eat, you are what your eyes, ears, and heart consume. What you live and breathe. What you endure. We are what we feed each other. Our communities, friends, and children. We are thoughts, dreams, and spirits forever rising anew. If you are what you eat, then you can be what you choose. The power to change your health, your life, your world lies only inside of you.